fire of the Holy Ghost. Number four, it compels you not only to pray, but to praise God. Y'all don't hear me? To sing praises unto the Most High God. It's hard to sit there and not give God praise when the fire of God is burning in your spirit. It's hard to sit there and not open up your mouth and say, Lord, I thank you. When you encounter the fire of the Holy Ghost, your voice will praise him. Say yes, Lord. An exuberant praise, a joyful song is evidence of a spirit-filled believer. It's about impossible for a spirit-filled believer that every now and then they lift up their hands and shout hallelujah. It's about impossible for a spirit-filled believer at some time during the day can go through the day without opening up their mouth and say, Lord, I thank you. I thank you. I didn't get a new house today. I didn't get a new car today. But I thank you for bread to eat. I thank you for water. Water at my house. I thank you. I thank you for lights. I thank you for food in my cupboard. I thank you. I thank you for waking me up this morning. I thank you for giving me health and giving me strength. I thank you, Lord. You didn't have to do it, but Lord, I thank you. I thank you. Somebody shout glory. Shout glory. The Bible said in 2 Samuel 6, it said that David danced and he sang. He shouted for joy. He blew the shofars with all of his might before the high God. He could not contain the fire that was in him. His cup ran over. Have you ever felt like that since you've been saved? You could not contain what you felt on the inside. I seen a brother a little while ago running around the church. They called the fire of the Holy Ghost was burning on the inside. Somebody say yeah, hallelujah. And this last one, and I'm closing, the fire of the Holy Ghost, it purifies you. Somebody said purify. It purifies you. The fire of the Holy Ghost, his power enables you to live this holy life, this godly life. His purifying work on the inside of you, it cleanses your soul. It cleanses your mind. That deals with your emotions and your feelings. He calls you to live victoriously. He calls you to live virtuously. Say yes, Lord. You got to partner with the Holy Ghost and partake in his divine nature and escaping the corruption of this world, because you can't do it all by yourself. You need the help of the Holy Ghost. You need the power of the Holy Ghost working in your life. You need God leading you. You need God guiding you. You need God protecting you. Say yeah. Yes, Lord. Oh, Lord.